serpent. Knochen wie hem. Knochen wie hem. Oh no. We need you to stay away. Oh man. Yeah, he takes a little bit. Got his ass. What the hell did I get? A hot dog. Man, it really feels like I'm in the Twilight Zone. Oh god. What is happening? There you go. Yay, lava slime. Oh my god, they jump so high though. They're so excited. Okay. Alright, well, Lava Bat, will you tinker around there? While you tinker around there, whatever that little python's called.
Yeah!
Oh, not good. Okay. Oi. Doll, and of course you, the inside joke is you're killing the guide doll when, what is this bat doing? What? Wait, you're not telling me the lava bat, the hell bat, is weak to lava in hell? Crazy. So, game design. Ah! There we go. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, I am low on health. Okay. Well, there's going to be a lot of tending to hell that we'll have to do. This next song's called Tending to Hell.
I plant flowers next to Satan's cave.
Okay, sweet. We got an obsidian candelabra. Don't want much to do with that. Put the hot dog right there. Hot diggity! 12-minute duration, whoa! Okay. Yeah, we don't need that, so... That means we're going to go... Not that. Not that. That there. Yes. Why not just put this guy like right here? Okay. Whoops. Oh, that's from my thing. Apparently, like, getting hit with a Blood Butcher gives them, like, residual damage. Bro. Okay. Oh! Forgot. It's not left click. Why is it over there? Get over there. My pretty! Is it because, like, the... Oh my god. Go to slot zero! Yo, is he gonna die? Yeah, he dies from residual. That's mean as hell. Okay. This thing's rough. How do you guys do this? How do you guys live like this? Well, I tell you what. Now I'm curious about exploring more of, like, kind of the crimson area? The crimson caves? Damn, I only have the ability to make 3 torches. What the shit? Wait, do the hell slimes not drop slime? The lava slimes don't drop slime! Sad face. What is that thing? A face monster. Okay. When I go to bed, I'm a face monster. This carpet is really just the diddliest. The bomb diddliest. Yes, hi. Alright, we'll definitely try to make it back to the hell world in a bit, but it's definitely one of the harder biomes. So... Oh crap! Oh, I couldn't. Oh god!
Oh, yes, thank god, I forgot I had a hook.
I'm like, I can't use that carpet infinitely, can I? That is something we'll get to later in the game. I believe after the wall of flesh.
Ugh.
Crimson, aren't we just so happy? Although, I tell you what, actually, what we really need to do is get to the Sky Islands. Because now that I'm, like, much stronger, and I got a lot more I can use and build up with and such, I can just take my booty on over to the Sky Island and fight some harpies. And I can try to make, like, sky houses. That seems like a lot of fun. I'm gonna do that. And we had a through line over here. Yeah, right here. Oh!
I need a slime. I need to
kill you! Sorry, I need your gel. I know that doesn't really gel well with your ideas of survival.
Yoink! Stoink!
Alright, so... Yeah, harpies start to form right here. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna keep on building up into, like, the darkness of outer space. Which is right here! And then down this way... I think above the trees. So how does this work? It's like, so surface, and then once it gets to 400, it
sweet mama. Wow. Oh. Oh.
Okay, there we are. Surface when it gets to 400 or 380, it considers it space. Oh no. Oh, the blades don't cut through the wings. Oh, the knockback to this is grody. Oh my god. Come back to me. Oh, jeez. Okay. So as we're above the tree, why is this not catching the damn thingy? Okay.
I was going to say before I was so brutally interrupted, above the trees we're going to build a wooden plank supports
and fight off the harpies while doing so, and look good while doing so, and when we return, we are going to assess some... We're going to assess the hell biome again to make more walls, platforms, to fight off that nasty, gritty, disgusting wall of flesh, because, like, my god, you don't want him in your world, in your overworld. It'd be gross.